Hello, all you people of the internet, and welcome back to Penthouse Gaming. Third and final episode of the day for me. We got an estate sale for Fisk to crash. And I know what happens in here. This is going to be a perfect episode of plot. And no fucking around with backpacks. Sorry.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but
finally,
us.
There's a demon.
We will find the file.
I really have been doing a lot of fucking around.
You will die.
This is pretty early on.
They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently.
Yes, I like the stealthy stealth.
Yuri, the silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Okay.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
Hang them up.
They always look so cozy webbed up like that.
Into the vent. Spider vent.
Should web him from above.
Vent takedown. Got him.
Whoa, careful. You stay quiet. See me down here.
Nice.
Where's Finn?
Someone else is here. I swear. They must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know.
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Yo, Kyla.
Nice.
Hey, what is that?
Spider stale.
This totally belongs to...
Don't move.
Buddy,
uh-oh.
If I had a nickel for every don't move...
Okay! Yay!
Hey, Pete.
MJ, what are you doing here?
Same as you. Working. At least...
I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago. Let me explain.
Stealth 7. Do-do-do-do!
Excuse me. Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I am covering the Fisk estate sale. Hello. Craig said we do this tomorrow. I like to get a jump on things. Well, I don't.
Bitch.
You'll have to come back tomorrow. Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
He's got her.
You know what? I think I can make today work. Are you sure? You're here. No moment like the present. Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
Nice.
Look around and
I get to play
them,
Jay.
I'll be waiting by the box
like
when
this.
You're ready to begin. Can do.
Spider look. I'm not Spider-Man, but I can still spider look. Katana, 14th century. Katana blade.
This cut Peter open like
should
a pork
Masamune.
Sausage like this the first time he caught. He got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many. I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
Most likely to fix the Yamamoto Konsuke, the blind swordsman known for dispensing justice on his own terms. Spider looks. Hand rolled cigars, 20th century. Luxury product of Simicia.
Weren't they just in the news?
I can hear someone play shipping up to Boston outside. My high school across from my former high school, I should say. I graduated. When I went to high school.
Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Tell me our 15th century rumors have been worn by a young Ronin, challenged a tyrannical illegitimate leader. That's nice, they're playing Chippin' Up Boston. Oh, good song, Dropkick Murphys, good band. Tapestry, 17th century, depicts two Neo Guardians, Shaku Kongo and Neon Kongo. I like the spider looking. Oil is from the 19th century. This is traveling outside Kyoto.
Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world.
Same, MJ, same.
And life and work are here.
I feel that.
Let me know when you're ready to begin.
Oh.
Sounds good.
Looks at everything.
With the prize, a one-of-a-kind kakemonbaku. Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune? Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste. Did you know him well before his past? In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's
and
move on,
he
please.
Fucked me hard. Very professionally. I'm also a prostitute.
Now
he actually slung some massive dog.
Traditional Tawashikomi puddled ink effect. The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style. He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence. Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not.
Speaking
not
of Fisk. Today, as of the day that you're watching this, is the day that the third season of Daredevil releases on Netflix.
Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set. It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods. I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
I think
oh, I
you're
know.
Lying.
I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange. You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can? When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar. Just the photo, please. Stand right there. Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities? I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
All right, wait here.
Wait, I recognize that statue. I gotta get a photo. That shouldn't be here.
Hello? Craig? Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine, follow me.
Thank you. This is a really lovely space.
It is, and this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
Yippee!
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now. House. Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat. Uh-huh. Sure, Craig.
He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide
evidence.
Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? I wonder if there are any clues in here. That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
Okay.
He's holding something.
Okay. Okay.
Right palm facing forward.
All right.
Maybe these pieces move. Turn the head. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing.
Okay, what am I missing? Ah, I see.
That's not right.
This is interesting.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Fits, but it's not the right one.
Okay. All right, just gonna try it all then.
Fits, but it's not the right one.
All right, this one now. To be the last one. Nice process of elimination.
That's it.
Got it.
Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath. What is devil's breath? What the?
Uh-oh, SpaghettiOs.
Excuse me, sir. You can't be.
Yes, bitch slapped the bitch.
No, God.
Where's the statue?
In there.
They're after this file, but I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
He's got a pipe.
Change your perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
Oh. Right. I'm a dumbo.
All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward. I literally didn't see that coming. Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something.
Oopsie! Well, where am I gonna have to restart from?
Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
It's on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it.
Shit. This is gonna take a while.
Okay, Pete. I'm hidden near the front.
That's after 8:39.
Will do. How about that file.
What's in it? What's going to do now?
So bad.
He notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight. This out before I continue.
Did I fuck up? Done. You're done, son. Aw, here we go. A bad boy. I like how it makes my stuff ripple. Oh yeah. Kicking ass. We're going to kick names and take ass. Nice.
Daily cardio? Check.
Okay. Now we get the MJ's in the MJ stall section.
Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
Where do you keep this stuff, is what I'm wondering.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts. Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
I don't think you can record like that.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Nice.
The last 6 months never happened?
Well, maybe they didn't. Maybe you're in a coma. Maybe this is just all a dream. That's an old video game. This is fucking cop out. Like, oh, it's just a dream. It's like, well, fuck you then. Why did it even happen? Alright. I know who's supposed to show up.
I have no idea, but I'm still glad to mix these fries.
Totally. Best in city.
So, how's the grind doing?
Yeah, that's all I'm saying.
Well?
Oh, please tell me that's not what
I'm saying. I've got stuff from Robbie about my so-called field trip tonight. So it looks like I'm meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
I'll let that go. Sorry.
Groupy mask guys.
Just another night in the city. It's your take.
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to hear.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius' work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Well, it sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
My life could change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
Oh, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Well, you could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Probably, Pete. Probably.
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go
get him, Tiger. And here comes the main man. I'm probably gonna get. Let me find a point in the part two.
Hey, it's me. What's with the unit heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, I guess it didn't take.
No worries. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back at Rikers by bedtime. Had dinner with my ex after saving her from masked criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker.
nap. As we're gonna leave this one. Cause my battery is almost dead. Well, thank you so very much for watching. Sorry for a couple interruptions in that one. But thank you so very much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe, tell a friend. And I will see all of you next time in the penthouse. Peace out.